In this video, we will learn to find the limit of cosecant of x minus cotangent of x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of cosecant of x minus cotangent of x as x approaches 0. We know as x approaches 0, cosecant of x and cotangent of x approaches infinity. So, L is in indeterminate form, infinity minus infinity at point x is equal to 0. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. We know cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon sine of x and cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. Here, I have replaced cosecant of x and cotangent of x. As denominator of both the fractions are equal, so difference of the fractions is 1 minus cosine of x upon sine of x. We know 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of sine of half of x. The verification of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. And we also know sine of x is equal to 2 times sine of half of x times cosine of half of x. The verification of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above two identities gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times square of sine of half of x upon 2 times sine of half of x times cosine of half of x as x approaches 0. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor 2 times sine of half of x. As sine of half of x upon cosine of half of x is equal to tangent of half of x, so L is equal to limit of tangent of half of x as x approaches 0. We know x approaches 0, so half of x approaches 0, which implies tangent of half of x approaches 0. So, the above statement implies the limit L is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.